Hi, my name is Nick Tritton. I'm a two-time Olympian in the sport of judo, and this is my Little Bulldogs judo program. So I came up with the idea about 2 years ago to start this judo program with the idea of giving back to the community. We start our programs around 5 years old. It's really dependent on how well the kid listens during class. And the parents are more than welcome to join in during the class with their kid. Other than that, during a typical warm-up, we have our basic warm-up, we stretch out, running, we do our rolls, we do our break falls, and then we move into the more advanced techniques. And again, depending on the age, those techniques will vary. What is judo? For those people that don't know, judo is an Olympic sport. But it's also a martial art, so there's both aspects. There's the competitive aspect, which our program is developed more towards, but there's the recreational program as well, where the kids are just learning about respect, discipline, and judo as a whole. The saying is mutual respect and welfare for one another, so whether or not they decide to go far in this sport, it's up to them. It's a tough sport, but even if they don't go far in the sport, they're going to build the necessary discipline and respect towards one another, and it's going to go a long way just later on in life when they're in their jobs or helping out a person on the street, whatever happens in their life. I feel judo is a very solid foundation for everyday life. Because judo is a contact sport or a contact martial art, I always like to give out free trials. So your daughter or son or yourself for that matter can come out, try a couple classes for free, and then decide where to go from there. For more information, you can reach me on my cell phone at 514-792-4367, or you can reach us on Facebook at Tritton Performance Harley Muay Thai, and our address is 4912 Rue Brock.